child, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head, while you never shed a tear. I remember all that you said. Told me love was too plebeian. Told me you were through with me. And now you say you love me. Well, just to prove you do, come on and cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. I cried a river over you.
What has she got more than me, except money? And you are getting plenty of that.
Danielle, you are just a girl. She is a woman.
Why do you want to buy an old car if you can get a new one cheaper? It will run better and last longer.
It looks as if my old car just drove off.
No, it hasn't. It's just turned amphibious.
I
thought I'd come out and see what the big attraction was.
Yeah.
And possibly even write an introduction.
You didn't tell me your name.
Danielle Foussard.
Miss Foussard, Miss Stephen.
How do you do, Miss Foussard?
Mr. Burns has told me so little about you.
Well, we only met a couple of minutes ago.
That's right, only a few minutes ago.
Only a few minutes ago. And you talked like old friends. Ah, well, that's warm, friendly France for you.
Well, I was asking about renting some water skis. Would you like me to teach you how to water ski?
Thank you, but I was women's champion at Sarasota, Florida last season.
I was just an idea.
Are you sure you were talking about water skis? From where I sat, it looked as though you were conjugating some irregular verbs.
Say something nice to her, Danielle.
She looks a lot older up close.
To a mere child, anything over 20 might seem old.
A child? Shall we stand in shallower water and discuss that?
Enjoying yourself, Mr. Burns?
Oh, it's very nice out here, you know, the sun and all.
Well, it's too much for me. I'll see you at the hotel.
I'll go with you.